House and State Senate have reached a deal on a supplemental budget that's expected to provide additional funding for the state's overtaxed shelter system. The agreement was announced this morning, officially closing the books on the 2023 fiscal year. Democrats were unable to finish work on the controversial $2.8 million supplemental budget before formal sessions ended on November 15th. The exact details of the supplemental budget have not yet been released.